Yes, today we are going to discuss about how to play tabla on bhajan. Bhajan is one of the most famous type of song which is sing into Maharashtra, that is in India. So we will just try to know how to play a tabla on bhajan and what is the what we can say that which bowl or which what can say that letters we can use to play with bhajan. It means actually we will just try to know which thal we can play on the bhajan. Actually we call it is a bhajni theka, but we can say that bhajni theka. Today we will just try to know how to play bhajni theka. After some practice you can easily play tabla on bhajan. Okay, firstly I would like to tell you the thal into words. That is the bowl of this tal is that is dhin na dhin dhi na dhin na tin tin na dhin na dhin dhi na dhin na tin tin na. You should have to play tabla in this rhythm. Okay, it means when you play the tabla in particular rhythms or in proper rhythms, at that times you can easily play a tabla with bhajan. So we'll just try to know how to play bhajni theka and how to make it easy. I will just try to tell you. Listen carefully. Okay, firstly look at the blackboard, look at the tabla. Dhin na dhin dhi na dhin na dhin dhi na dhin. It means what we can say that we use the middle finger of left hand and what we can say that the first finger of right hand for dhin. Dhin na, na is separate, na, 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 dhin, na, dhin, dhin, na, dhin, na, dhin, dhin, na. Again I will repeat the bowl. Look at the black at the tabla carefully. Okay, dhin, na, dhin, dhin, na, 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 dhin. In this way you can practice bhajni theka, and after proper practice you can easily play bhajni theka on bhajan. Thank you very much.